Well, I'm gonna try to make another vlog here. Slightly different angle. I'm hoping you'll be able to see a little more of the sunlight here. It's getting pretty good now. It's definitely becoming a beautiful, beautiful moment. Oh look, there's the old broken umbrella. The trees are still covering the sun. It's in there somewhere in the tree. A little bit out of reach, right over about here. See, there's my hand. There it is. The sun's right in here somewhere. It's gonna come down. It's fitfully spitting through the trees. And I'm sitting here having some coffee. I'm stirring a little bit of honey. But I thought I would show you this beautiful moment towards the end of the day. Spring will be here in 2.5 weeks. It's Monday today. There, you see the sun's trying to come through there. It's awful bright. Yes, it is. It's very close to coming around the edge, coming around the mountain. Let's go back in and take another look at it. You see, it's probably right there behind that pillar in the wall, trying to come out through the trees. And I'm not going to move the camera because it took me a while to set the tripod where I wanted it. But you can see it's trying to come through the tree right there. See it sparkling in there? Yeah. Yeah. Oh my. It wants to come through so much. It just wants to come through the tree. Yeah. Another few days and the sun will be setting over there in the bright part of the sky, and it will shine right in my eyes when I sit here. Had a meeting of the, well, there were only three of the five of us here on Friday? Yeah, it was Friday. We all sat around here and talked about things we have to do. And I had done enough work so that there were places to sit down around the living room and just sit down and talk and not have to worry about knocking a box over. I'm still deep in my work of organizing and packing, and every now and then I stop and just look out at the sunset. Well, it only happens once a day, but it goes on for about an hour or two, depending on the weather. We've been having a lot of rain, and now we're having a lot of in-between rain. A lot of in-between rain. Now, I can see the sun trying to come through the tree right there. And I think so can you. Yep. That's it, all right. It's trying to come through. It's come out from behind the... See that white line going up and down? That's the pillar of the house, the window frame. And it's coming out from behind the window frame, shining through the trees. Another few days and it'll be going down right there. And on the spring equinox, it will be setting right out there, due west. And then it will move north, north, and set. The sun will set further north all the way up through the spring and the beginning of summer before it comes back again. But right now, it's just coming out from the trees. The sunset, that is. And it's lighting up the clouds pretty nice. It's doing a pretty nice job lighting up the clouds. Yes, it is.